English students group 962 had organized a community service program called Cherry Bella for IIUM students in Gombak campus. They provided umbrellas for IIUM students from their first checkpoint in front of Mahalah Mariam to the second checkpoint at the T junction of Education Building.
Assalamualaikum warahmatullahi taala wabarakatuh. We are from class English section 962. We are organizing an event which is a community service called Cari Bella. So basically we are providing an umbrella for the IIUM students for them to go to the classes. So we have two checkpoint. Basically from here is the first checkpoint, and the next checkpoint we will go after this. So now we can see there are some setup have been done by the class. So now let's we see what the event that they do.
For your information, they had opened their booth at 10 a.m. until 1 p.m.
Okay, here is our second checkpoint of the charity service. So now, for this checkpoint, they will take back the umbrellas and then they will give them candies as their gift for them to go to classes. Okay, that's all for me.
They did not only provide students an umbrella, but they also give candy to them as a small token. By the end of the program, they did ask the students for their feedback on the program.
How do you feel when we gave you the umbrella just now?
Oh, we feel very happy because I believe that the code of sharing is caring.
Okay.
And
quite hot now, so very helpful.
So you are happy with our umbrella?
Yep.
Okay, thank you, sister.
Alright,
thank you. Welcome, brother. How are you today?
I'm good.
Okay, where are you from?
I'm from Thailand.
From Thailand. Okay, how do you feel when we gave you the umbrella just now?
I want to thank you so much.
All right.
It's very helpful.
All right. Okay. Are you heading to Mahala?
No. I will take my take some medicine from my sister.
All right. Thank you, brother.
All right.
Thank you for.